He started his comeback. He started his attempt to convince the world that he's back and he's clean and he's good.
He has felt himself a cheat. He now wants to come back.
Was the biggest drug story on the tour radar, albeit a story of redemption.
I'm looking forward to the Tour de France. It's my last few months as a pro cyclist. I feel strong. Anything's possible when it's like this. Yeah, I made mistakes. I doped, I cheated, I fucked up. But that's not me. It's part of me.To be honest, I am just an outsider.